And so for years and years, the Joker role was Stevens. And then Stevens, after a while, said, well, now I've done my thing, and let the young ones take over. And so now today, it's Nick Stevens' son who flies the Joker. And Nick has decided he was going to fly the Joker using the Gladiator.